off, El Patron goes for the lead. Fast Clip Aloni inside second. Springfield third. Winthrop, Lobel, and J-Time. Around the first turn, Fast Clip with the lead. On the outside is El Patron to challenge. They go down the back stretch. El Patron rushes up, takes the lead. Fast Clip back to second. Springfield pacing third. Winthrop, Lobel is fourth. And trailing this five-horse field is J-Time. At the quarter pole, El Patron shows the way a full length. Fast Clip is second. Springfield third. Winthrop, Lobel fourth. J-Time fifth. The quarter mile time was 30-1. Around the paddock turn the first time, El Patron shows the way by a full length. Fast Clip second, Springfield third. A length and a half back to Winthrop Lobel fourth, J-Time is fifth. In the stretch approaching the half mile pole, El Patron on top by a length and a half. Fast Clip second, Springfield third, Winthrop Lobel and J-Time. They reach the half. It's El Patron by a length and a half, 101-1 for the half mile. Around the clubhouse turn the final time. El Patron with the lead. Fast Clip second, Springfield third. J-Time starts his move on the outside fourth. Winthrop Lobel back to fifth. Down the back stretch the final time. El Patron leads it by a length and a half. J-Time rushing up on the outside the challenge. Fast Clip. Fast Clip is second, J-Time third, Springfield fourth, Winthrop Lobel fifth, 3/4 and 1/31. Round the final turn, that's El Patron with the lead. On the outside, J-Time second, Fast Clip back to third, Springfield fourth, and Winthrop Lobel. At the top of the stretch, Lonnie inside, El Patron with the lead. J-Time out in the middle of the track, Fast Clip closing along the rail. Through the stretch to the finish, El Patron leads it by 3/4 of a length, and Fast Clip coming on!